Everybody, Gaming Mama here.
Hi everybody, Gaming Mama here.
Hey everybody, Gaming Mama here.
Hey everybody, Gaming Mama here.
Whoa, that's a big box. Oh, it's because I always mouse over it.
I forgot which button was parachute.
Yeah! I'm getting all wet and stuff. Oh shit! Okay.
Hehe. The car with squeaky wheels, he began handing out cones topped with bright orange scoops of ice cream. Clara and Kelly down theirs quickly. But the bitter pumpkin-flavored ice cream didn't sit right with me. Its chalky aftertaste left something to be desired.
Owie.
Dang it!
Pick up my hat. Where'd my hat go? Oh, there it is. Nope. Get off the wall, you jerk face. Get me again, isn't he? Damn it!
No! And that'll be the last talk.
But the squirrel. Oh, alright.
I'm gonna bring her into the cabin too. She's like, oh my god, you're so naked. Oh my god, I wonder what we're gonna do with that. You know what? Let me get naked too and join you.
How do we zoom again? Okay, so that's how we zoom. Big explosion. Tires everywhere.
Have, or that I got. The hell? A manly trophy. There's one thing men like, it's other men's muscles. And pooping. Holy hell. Alright, well, we're just gonna leave him to that.
So many gems! Sweet. Give you a buttercup. Every girl's fantasy, now a reality. Only $16,000. Ah!
Damn it!
Hurry up! Don't walk so slow. Oh. No, I think it's the wrong button.
Shed, I think that's an outhouse.
What are you doing? Oh, get inside the shed.
Where the hell is the shed? I'm so lost!
Light switch.
Oh god! Okay, so that scared me. There we go. I did it! I figured out the first puzzle, because I'm so smart! Wait a second. Where's the basement? Whoa. Things just got really dark. So far, so good. I think the banking definitely helps on those turns. Do we have? We don't have enough momentum for that. Do 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 do.
Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
Everybody, Gaming Mama here, and it is Monday, so we are playing Minecraft. I have Roblox here with me for commentary. And we are going to be trying Skyblocks, which is a hardcore type game. The first thing I need to do, though, is turn the sound back up, because I always turn it down when I'm playing, like, by myself, not streaming. So I always have to turn it back up when I stream. Alright, and then back to game. Now, I don't know if you guys saw this before, but me and Roblox co-opted Skyblocks. God, that was like, a couple months ago? And it did not go very well at all. So I'm trying it again today by myself. And we'll see how that goes. So I have a lava bucket and an ice block. So we're going to take these. Okay. And then we've got some wood here. But I think I want to try to expand the base first. That way when the leaves fall, I don't lose any saplings that might fall out of it. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to grab one. I might need two, huh? And then, yep, we're going to make our crafting table. Place that down right there. We'll grab one more because the tree will not start disintegrating until we have all of them broken. In this one, they should. Okay, so then we're going to turn this into more planks. Turn half these planks into sticks. Oh yeah, you're right, huh? Ah, dang it. Okay, so one more. There we go. There's still some tree there, so it should be okay. Turn these into planks. There we go. Then we can make two wooden pickaxes. Alright, then if I remember correctly, so it's break three out, right? And then one in the middle. Is it four out? And then this one down, right? Alright, and then water goes in that side, lava goes this side, right? Okay. Put that there, and then break it. Break it. There we go. And we'll put this here. Cobblestone! Okay. But before I do that real quick, go like this. There we go. Just to make me a little more comfortable as far as that goes. Alright, we're gonna grab some cobblestone.
Stone Age!
Dude, this unfortunately is gonna take a minute. I apologize. But we gotta do what we gotta do. So. I'm gonna stand here. Looks like some of them are bouncing towards the lava. Oh, a lot of them are bouncing towards the lava. Let's come back up here. Is that occasionally you lose some to the lava? Dang it! stream is laggy. Oh, yeah, I got a drop frames or a thing. Can't really avoid them necessarily. Alright, so we're gonna go like this. Alright. A few more, I think. I'd like to be able to get some of the dirt from underneath, too, but not sure how I would do that. Dang it! Give me the cobble. Dang it! I'm as close to the edge as I can without actually falling. Oh, nope, I lied. Trying to get some cobble, but it's been a dork. I was gonna say a mean thing. I opted not to. Oh, I just threw my axe in there. That's true. They are. Alright, let's come out just a little bit more. Ah! Go. Okay. I think just a couple more over here and we should be good to go. Oh, hey, let's let him go, please. Fine. Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! What the heck? Ooh, that one was close. Dang it! Dang it! The heck, stone guys. Dang it. What do you mean? For my Whatever Wednesday streams. Yeah, I finally figured out why my arc wasn't working. Because that's what I've been wanting to play for the last couple of Whatever Wednesdays. And it keeps crashing on me. Or kept crashing on me. But I think I figured out why. I had a couple of old discontinued mods on it. And yeah, I think those were what was breaking it. Okay, it looks like I covered the whole tree. As far, no, I'm pretty sure I covered the whole thing. No, no, the dropping stuff does not. It drops pretty much straight down. So we're going to go ahead and take out the rest of this wood. Alright, so we're gonna put our extra wood in here. I guess I can go ahead and put this. Oh, excuse me. I apologize profusely. I ate my dinner kind of fast tonight. Yeah. Alright, so now we need to grab some more cobblestone. That's a great question. I'm not sure. I've never really seen anybody get like super super far in rope or Skyblock. I mean, I'm pretty sure there is a way. I just haven't seen anybody play that long. Dang it, I think some of these keep going into the lava. I don't remember how many are needed to get across to the sand. So we're just gonna grab a whole bunch of them here. I'm comfortable with one wide. Dang it! Yeah, I know. Oh, come on. There we go. No, I'll probably just leave them there for right now. There's no reason to grab them right now. So. I did find a way to do that. Yep. Is a good start, I think. Well, I think the creators of Skyblocks wanted you to actually think and try to figure out new ways of doing things. Oh, I still got a long ways to go. Okay.
More grinding.
Dang it. The regular wood for what? Yes, you need two woods. Dang it. All right, has any of this disintegrated yet? I might be playing on the wrong one. Come on. So yeah, whatever Wednesday this week is going to be Ark, since I finally got that figured out. And then I'm thinking I might do Planet Coaster the next week. I'm not sure right now if I'm even going to be streaming that day. Because if my calculations are correct... see, I think this is the wrong sticks. I'll take those. Next Wednesday is Christmas Eve, I believe. Yeah, see, we're not getting any saplings. I think I might be playing on the wrong star blocks. So let's quit back into single player. Let's try this one. Loading. Loading. It usually does that. I'm gonna give it a minute.
I just have to wait for the actual loading.
Right. Hopefully this is the right one. I don't know. It's starting exactly the same. No, see, I'm pretty sure this is what I was on. Cause look, there's no stuff falling. So I picked the wrong one. Hold on. No, that should be the right one actually. This is the one I was playing before. So this one should be the right one. What the heck? Oh, look, I got a sapling. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's do this again. Grab two pieces of wood. I'm gonna turn these into planks. Turn four of them into a crafting table. I will then place right there. Oh, that's right, I needed three, huh? There we go. It's three of the blocks. Okay. We're gonna stick our sapling in there. And then we'll go one, two, well, let's grab our dirt real quick. Break that. Do that. Put our bucket away for now. Ooh, not our pickaxe, our bucket. What the? Really? Okay. We're gonna come over here. We're gonna go boop. 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 Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? Hopefully this time maybe the wood won't disappear into the lava quite as much. Here's to hoping. Dang it. Yes, chat is very, very quiet. Could be that nobody's watching, and that's fine. I think one of those is probably Nana. I think she just kind of always has me open on her computer. And I'm not sure the other one would be. A bot of some sort, probably. That is definitely a possibility, or it could be somebody that's, you know, was watching me last Wednesday and just never closed the window. It could be a number of things. I'm not gonna worry about it. I like to stream whether a billion people are watching or nobody's watching. Yeah. That would be crazy, though. Have a billion viewers. Come on, break. There you go. Yeah. That would be nuts. Alright, I think this should be enough to at least expand a little bit here. Probably, yeah. When I get close to wearing out my second wooden one, maybe. Alright, and then I think I could probably build out from here to get to the sand. I might be a little bit off. So, let's go ahead and mix some more. No, because I've not taken out all of the wood from it yet. They seem to be bouncing this way, so... Really? I come over here so you start bouncing that way? Really? Jerk face. Yeah, I did. Dang it! Dang it! Really? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm losing like 3/4 of them straight into the lava. What the heck? Honestly, I don't think where I'm standing matters. Oops. I think they're gonna bounce wherever they're gonna bounce, and I just have to deal with it. Luckily, some of them get bounced into the water, which is kind of nice. Mm-hmm. Where it looks like little mad eyes or hearts. Oh, those hearts look mad to me. That is definitely a possibility. Like I said, that's probably a possibility. Alright, let's grab these. Let's go ahead and make wood. So let's expand this just a little bit. Did I put any in my chest? I know I put the sapling in there. And the bucket, yep. There we go. Okay, so it's instantly disintegrated. Yeah, see. Okay, so let's turn one of these back into planks. Turn two of these into sticks. There we go. Okay, and we're gonna put... Oop, no, I'm gonna keep the cobble. Alright. Yeah, see, that's starting to... See, there's another sapling right there. Yay! Okay. Back to cobble. Because now I have to finish my bridge. But I most definitely have a couple of really good stone pickaxes. Getting cobblestone to make a bridge to the sand so I get into this stuff for a nether.
Oh, nether? Wow. That's gonna take a...
Dang it! Dang it, come on! There we go. Not when you're talking that softly, it can't. Dropping lots of frames! Yay! I don't know why, because literally the only things I have running right now are Minecraft and my slobs. But dropping lots of frames, yay! Do, 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 do. Yeah. I think some of the cobblestone is lighter than other stuff. Grab the sapling. Another sapling up there, but it hasn't dropped yet. That's awesome. That means I'll have at least 3 more trees I can plant at some point. Which is awesome. Alright, so we're gonna continue our bridge here. Yeah. Well, I've got my lava put down over there, so I'm not worried about light. They will spawn out here on the bridge, however. I'm getting there. I'm more than halfway. Ooh, sapling. Only by like 2. It's not too bad. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and replant that one. And then. What? Ooh, 3 viewers. Yay!
Another hour.
Okay, and then I'm gonna go like this. Just in case anything spawns over there. That'd be nice, but no, that's not quite how it works. Because then I'd briefly have 11 viewers. That'd be nice. Alright. I don't... Now somewhere you can see who's watching. This? Yeah, there we go. Okay. See, it's Raul, Galactic. The only other one that's probably an actual viewer is Streamlabs. Some of these, I'm pretty sure, are just bots. So. Oh, Renee! You're watching! Yay! How are you today? So, Renee is one of the viewers. And then Raul and Galactic. No, you're not a bot. Yay! Unfortunately, it's kind of hard nowadays to tell who is and isn't. Oh, you're Christmas shopping? I'm jealous. I have to wait until Friday before I can do my Christmas shopping. So. It's like making cobblestone faster because I'm using a stone pick or something? What the heck is this? Oh, as I was saying before, sometimes it's hard to tell names of bots and not bots, because some of the bots get really clever with their names. So. But yeah, are you super excited for Christmas, Renee? I know I am. I'm super excited for Christmas. Huh? They don't really, like, scam you or anything. It's just, it makes you look like you've got more viewers than you do. And Twitch could ping you for that. Boog will vouch for you. Parents are going to visit. Yay for parents! Okay, there's nothing on the bridge, right?
Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello.
Hello, Jack. How are you? Thank you so much for the follow. Interesting name that I'm not going to say the full thing of. I'm just going to call you Jack. Yeah, unfortunately, I've seen too many of those that have been not caught. That's why I always read the full name before I actually say thank you or hello or anything. But good try. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Dang it, I still got so far to go. Getting there, almost. There we go. I don't think I want to build on the sand directly. I want to go to the sand. Can I reach the box from here? Oh. Yeah. Well, precarious. Alright, well then. Oh, I don't want to do that again. That was so much cobblestoning. Dang it. Yes, this is a map specifically called Skyblock. And you basically start on a little tiny island in the middle of the sky with ice, a bucket of lava, and a tree. That's all you start with. So, and of course, it's in hardcore mode. So if you die, that's it. You have to start over. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, if you don't know how to do a cobblestone generator right off the bat, you're kind of SOL.
Yeah, you will be able to eventually do it.
Are you going to load? I don't think it's gonna load. That's Roblox, in case you guys haven't met Roblox before. He is my Minecraft guru.
Especially with redstone.
They says hello.
Hello.
Yeah, I think my Minecraft borked. I may have to restart.
Borked.
Yep, it borked. I'm gonna have to. Yeah, you know, I have that just ominous third hand that comes up over my shoulder every once in a while. Hello. Oh, and now my Minecraft. Ah! Now my Minecraft doesn't want to close either. It really borked. Oh, there we go. Now it closed. Okay. So let's try pulling Minecraft up again. Hold on. What'd you say? Us mons have that third eye. But yeah, an extra hand? That would be nice. Heck yes. I agree with that one wholeheartedly.
Even do it.
Alright, let's get this going. Is it? Oh, it says it's still running. Oh, I'm gonna start anyway.
Do you not see the crap?
I told it to close! I don't know. I'm not actually paying attention, I'm just pretending. Come on! I may have to Control-Alt-Delete this thing. Should we do some Twitch things tonight? I can't get Minecraft to work.
Even your...
I know, like, everything's just freezing up and crashing on me. What is it doing?
Wait for sing time, because it's obviously not going to do anything.
Well, if it's not going to do anything, I can't get it to do anything. That includes Twitch Sings. Alright, we're going to control, delete this thing. Hopefully it won't stop my stream, but if it does, stick around, I'll be right back. I don't even know if I'm still alive. This is great. Woohoo, woohoo.
You don't know?
I don't know if I'm still alive. Because then all the other things crashing, slabs may have crashed as well, and like my screen is frozen, so I have no idea. And now Control Alt Delete isn't even working. Doing
movement.
Something, yeah.
Movement.
Work, you stupid computer! Oh my gosh, what the heck?
I can hear you, but... We're finally moving on our side.
Yeah, something's happening. I don't know what. Hello, Nevitz! Yeah, stream's
okay,
having...
So now we know who...
Stream is having issues. Actually, that will probably change to 4 here. Once it catches up. Okay, we're trying to get Minecraft to close because it's obviously having issues. Minecraft. I don't know, my Minecraft borked on me and then things started freezing and So I'm just trying to get Minecraft to close. And then we're gonna switch over and do a little bit of Twitch things for a minute. And then maybe something else.
Oh, there we go.
I did do Control-Alt-Delete. If you guys are seeing a blue screen net right now, that's because I Control-Alt-Deleted to try to get to my task manager. No, it is display capture. Because Minecraft doesn't actually count as a game. Slobs won't detect it as a game. So. But I don't use regular OBS. I use Slobs. Because it comes with features. Yes, but it's Streamlabs OBS. Got extras. Alright, see, as you can tell, Task Manager is opening. It's just doing it really slowly.
I'm super angry!
Okay, if we can get Task Manager to open up here, we'll close down Minecraft. Probably. But now I can't see anything and everything is thinking and... There we go, there's that... Well, I can't turn it off and then on again. Because that would end the stream. Pretty much. Okay, so we're going to try to end task on the Minecraft launcher. Maybe. But the fact that the Minecraft window is not showing up here is a little scary.
Not showing up on part, it should be...
Ooh, I saw Java there for a second. Where'd it go? Oh, that's just the update checker. Okay. Now we can see Gaming Mama's Secrets Porn Collection. Yeah. Shh. Why won't you close?
Close, darn it!
Ooh la la! No, trust me, y'all don't want to watch my porn. Because I don't have any. That's not porn. That's cartoon.
I was trying.
Oh, there it is. There it is. Finally popped back up.
19 errors!
Ignore that. I no longer do that charity. I really, really should take that timer off. Hey! Minecraft closed! Yay! Ooh, I have to show you all this picture real quick. Since it's right here. Watch it pop up on the screen. Because that's how my shit goes. I did this cross stitch and I'm actually really, really proud of it. I love this cross stitch. I really hope somebody buys it. I don't have it up on my store just yet. I'm hoping to within the next couple of days.
Bacon.
Oh, the bacon. Ooh, bacon port for chat.
Ooh, yum.
Yum. I had bacon tonight in my dinner. It was super yum. Are you going to open, Pitcher Guy? I want to show everybody the silly picture. What is that? There we go. There it is. I love this cross stitch. What is on that toast, Renee? I'm having a hard time telling what that's supposed to be. Like, it kind of looks like it's a coffee mug on a piece of toast, but that doesn't make sense. An extra tall Minecraft chest. Anyway, I made this cross stitch. I'm super proud of it. I don't know why. I just am. And hopefully it will be up on my store here soon. So, oh yeah, and I've got a Pikachu. I finally finished the Pikachu. I've been working on it forever. Oh, it's a camera. Right. So my bacon is open-minded and willing to try new things, so why the hell not? Yeah, see, and this is a Pikachu. He actually took me kind of forever to finish. Yes, I am still working on the Epic project. I hate the way this picture turned out, so I'm probably going to retake it. But that's the Pikachu cross-stitch.
He's sick.
The people who have that emote do a flog such. Oh, okay, I see. Very cool. Okay, so Twitch things. Let's see if we can get this figured out. What?
Picture in your Twitch things are not aligned.
Well, no, I know. It's keeping the pictures separate from the games.
Why do you have it right next to a picture?
Because these happen to also be pictures. Yeah, I'm really proud of the Pikachu. I was a little worried when I was doing him that he wasn't going to end up very cute. I think that's one of the reasons why it took me so long to finish him, was because I was kind of unmotivated. Like, I didn't really like him until I got his face done. Then I was like, oh, okay, he's kind of cute. So.
20 errors.
It doesn't matter.
Yes, it does.
I'm surprised with all that we just dealt with, it doesn't have a lot more.
Change that to 1 million errors.
Alright, updating, loading, went away. I really should update my background to something cuter. I mean, the camping scene is nice, but... Aw, they're finding my audience. Forming mic checks, loading assets. I said act. Okay, and then somehow, I thought there was a way to do it from here. On the dashboard? For what? It's you! You're the audience! I want to update so that it shows that I'm playing Twitch things instead of Minecraft. But I might have to open up an actual internet window, which I think is what it's doing anyway. But I think this is the wrong thing. I can't see where to do it here, so we're just going to go straight to Twitch. We'll just change it there. So I cannot see chat for the moment, so bear with me. To the dashboard. Ooh. Downed. Edit stream. No. Okay, Minecraft orcs. So now we're singing. All right, all updated. There we go. Now I can see chat. Okay. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Songs. Let's see. Ooh, Barbie girl. Let's see. Oh, should we do a Christmas one? Are those all the... Oh, no. They got more. Okay. Let's see. Oh, festive songs. Yeah, exactly. I'm not sure I know all of the words to that one. But we will try. We're gonna sing solo. Alright, hopefully the microphone can hear us pretty good. Alright, presentation.
Everything.
Venue will be the... Ooh, cosmic. It is kind of festive-y. Let's do... Ooh, kaleidoscope. Do we want any audio effects? What does that sound like? I can't tell the difference. Okay, so we'll just keep it on studio. We'll stay fierce. No, let's go smooth. Because we are singing Christmas carols. Huh? No, because I don't want to do that. Let's mute. It says it should. Oh my gosh, stupid thing. Stop it.
Go away.
Where's settings? Oh, what's this? Quest. I don't want quests. Video and graphics. There we go. Because I think it's using the... Oh, maybe not. I thought maybe it was using the wrong camera, but there's only one camera for it to see. Oh no, because those are, like, softwares. I don't know why the video isn't working. That's okay. Alright, let's go back. Go back into the holiday songs. And then All I Want for Christmas Is You. Sing solo. Okay.
All right, like I said, I'm not sure. I know this song. I might once it actually starts playing. But we shall see. I don't want a lot for Christmas. Oh, I'm way off. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. Underneath the Christmas tree, I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace. Santa, don't make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. I won't even wish for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. I won't take a list and send it to the North Pole for Saint Nick. I won't even stay awake to hear those magic reindeer click. I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. What more can I do? Baby, all I want for Christmas is you. You. Oh no, all the lights are shining so brightly everywhere. And the sound of children's laughter fills the air. And everyone is singing, I hear Santa, won't you bring me the one I really need? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't want a lot for Christmas. That's all asking for. I just want to see my baby standing right outside my door. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. Baby, all I want for Christmas is you. All I want for Christmas is you, baby. All I want for Christmas is you. All I want for Christmas is you. Do songs you don't know. I got almost 3 stars though, so that's not too bad. Ooh, 2 ovations? Nice.
Almost got.
I don't know what any of these mean.
Level.
Alright, we're gonna delete because I don't keep my videos. Alright, so, let's see if I can find one that I know, that I might actually be able to sing.
I think that that's funny that this is included in holiday songs. That's funny.
Got run over by a reindeer.
Yep. Let's do Jingle Bells. Sing solo. We'll just keep all the rest of it as is. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was sitting at my side. The horse was lean and lame, misfortune seemed his lot. He got into a drifted bank, and then we got upsot. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the hills we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle. Oh my goodness. One-horse open sleigh. Oh, I had to sneeze so bad. I was trying to hold it back, but it didn't work. I actually did a lot worse on that one. You want to try singing a Christmas song? Thank you, Renee. Alright, let's try... Should we go back to the other songs? Let's see, let's try easy female vocals. See if I know any of these. That's funny. Because it is. Yeah, I see Bad Romance, that's definitely a possibility. Ooh, Torn, I like this song. Let's give this one a try. Thought I saw a man brought to life. He was warm, he came around, he was dignified. He showed me what it was to cry. But you couldn't be that man I adore. Don't seem to care,
what your heart is for. But I don't know him anymore. There's nothing where he used to lie. Conversation has run dry. That's what's going on. Nothing's fine, I'm torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm cold and I'm ashamed. Lying naked on the floor. Illusion never changed into something real. I'm wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. You're a little late. I'm already torn. Night, Renee, thank you. So I guess the fortune teller's right. Should have seen just what was there and not some holy light. But you crawl beneath my veins and now I don't care. I have no luck. I don't miss it all that much. There's just so many things that I can't touch. I'm torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. Lord, and I'm ashamed. Lying naked on the floor. Illusions never changed into something real. I'm wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. You're a little late. I'm already torn. Torn.
Okay, Nevis.
My inspiration has run dry, and that's what's going on. Nothing's right, I'm torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm cold and I am shamed. Lying naked on the floor. Illusion never changed into something real. I'm wide awake and I can see the perfect sky is torn. I'm all out of faith. This is how I feel. I'm cold and I am shamed. Brown and broken on the floor. You're a little late. I'm already torn. Torn.
Ooh. Yeah, Nevitz, I can do that next. I'm cool with that.
Broken, broken. Broken, broken. Broken, broken.
All right, we'll make Bohemian Rhapsody's the last one. And then we'll go find somebody to raid. Oh, I leveled up apparently. You can get levels from singing. The hell is this? Sure. All right, let's see. Aw, Renee was the most excited. Okay, let's see if we can search Bohemian Rhapsody. They have both the Queen and the Muppets version. That's hilarious. Alright. This is a way to end a stream. Let's do this. Is this the real life?
Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathies. Easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Any way the wind blows doesn't really matter to me.
To me.
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, didn't mean to make you cry. If I'm not back again, too late, my time has come. Send shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody, I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth. Mama, sometimes wish I'd never been born at all. I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, 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 Galileo. Oh, I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me. He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity. Easy come, easy go, will you let me go? Bismillah, no, we will not let you go, let him go. Bismillah, no, we will not let you go, let him go. Bismillah, we will not let you go, we'll not let you go. Never, 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 never let me go. No, no, no.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me, for me. For me! Trying to do it all solo kind of hurts. So you think you can stone me and spit in my eye? So you think you can love me and leave me to die? Oh, baby! Can't do this to me, baby! Just gotta get out, just gotta get right out of here. Yeah. one can see. Nothing really matters. Nothing really matters to me. Any way the wind blows, okay, so I didn't quite hit 3 stars on that one, but that's okay, because I choked halfway through it. Trying to do that middle section by yourself, singing both parts, yeah, that sucks. Alright, you know what, we'll go ahead and publish this one. No, we won't, because I sound horrible. Okay. Ooh, and then Nevis was the most excited for that one. Alright, we're going to go ahead and call it there for tonight. I'm so sorry, you guys, that Minecraft worked. I don't know what the hell's going on with it. But I did figure out why my arc was working, and I fixed that. So, Wednesday, for whatever Wednesday, I will be playing Ark. And I want you guys, your guys' input as far as character creation, where we should build, and that kind of stuff. So make sure you guys come back. Thank you for the applause. The golf clap. I appreciate it. Goltrix is not streaming tonight. He's currently got strep throat, so he is not going to be streaming for the next little while. So instead, we are going to go and raid Justus TV. Let's see if I can spell his name right. Justus TV. He is playing Left 4 Dead 2, I think it said. Yeah, Left 4 Dead 2. So, oh, you know what? I guess I need to put the word raid in front of it, huh? There we go. Alright, so we're going to go and raid Justus. Tell him hello before you bounce out, just to be nice. And I will see you guys again for whatever Wednesday when we play